everybody. Welcome back. Today we're going to be taking a look at Linger by the Cranberries, which is a great tune by a great band. If you haven't already listened to Zombie and Dream, you got to check those out. But yeah, this is a great tune. It's kind of going around TikTok right now, so I thought I would try to capitalize upon the public's attention. And so this is an arrangement of just the chorus. If you're interested in more, please comment below and let me know. I'd be happy to post a full version, but it's a little involved, so if that's not what you're into, I didn't want to spend a whole lot of time on it, so just let me know. First of all, let's take a look at the chords we're going to be playing through. And so you may have noticed I played two chords for that D6. If you're not into bar chords, you don't have to hold down the second fret. Although, as far as bar chords go, it's pretty straightforward. You can also stack your four fingers there. But the other shape you can do is 7-6-7-0. So that's more of a jump. A little bit much. It's the same as a G7 shape, but up here and over. So feel free to give that a try if you like, or this could be a great chance to practice your bar chords. Make sure your thumb is pressing as well as your pointer finger in the back to create the maximum leverage there. So those are the chords we're going to play. Now for strum pattern, we're just going to go down, down, up, up, down. So a lot like the island strum, but without a down up at the end. We just have a down at the end. So here's a little snippet for you to practice through that. Both the chords and the strum pattern under our fingers, let's combine them as well as the lyrics. Now, this is going to be a lot easier if you have the tab in the chords of this arrangement, my arrangement particularly, and those are available on my Patreon. You can register for my Patreon, or you can buy them and using the link below on Music Notes. And again, I could expand this out to be a full version as well, so let me know if you're interested in that. But I'm in so deep. So now that we've taken a look at that, let's look at the melody of this song, how to play the notes, how to play the tab on our ukulele. This one, I simplified it a little bit to mostly be eighth notes and 16th notes. The only tricky thing is these 16th notes. The way I like to play them is down, up, down, up, down, up with the same finger. So I almost hold my fingers as if I'm holding a pick. Ooh, focus on my finger like that, and I play it with my pointer fingernail. So that's how I like to do it. But I'm in so deep, have to let it linger. Do you have to? Do you have to? You know, that kind of thing. So give that a try. You could go up, down, or you could go down, up, whichever is your preference. Or you could just use it with your thumb, or you could do thumb, finger. Figure out which way makes the most sense for you. But other than that, it's a pretty straightforward melody, so we're only going to play it through one time this go round, just because it's kind of a slow melody. There's not a whole lot going on. And I don't want to make you sit through a very long video if you don't have to.
One, two.
Well, as always, happy strumming, and comment below if you have any questions.